spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Very good distance to the clearance.
It's gone out for a throw.
Pogba. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Cleared away by the defender.
Schweinsteiger.
It's King. Attacking now. Disappointed with that touch. Juve. Bit predictable with the passing. Here's the shot. Shot blocked here. In quickly. Pogba. Joe. And King. Into the attacking third.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Pogba. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Well, they couldn't get away the opposition because that slide tackle stopped them in their tracks. It's King.
Schweinsteiger.
It could be a chance! Towards the post! Joe. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now Tucker. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Turn pass. Pogba. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Here's closer.
Garcia. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Good defending. Pass threaded through. Here's a chance! Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think...
five games gone, halfway through the season, and pretty steady for this club so far.
Well, it is steady, and it is a start, it's a base for them. I think they can be better than what they've shown so far.
Could be dangerous. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Banana. Garcia. Podolski. Pogba. Garcia. It's a neat pass. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to
trying to slip it through. Played in the clear. Good work by the goalkeeper. In the middle of the pitch here. He's in the clear. Keeps it going. Well played the goalkeeper. No, it's offside. Pogba. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Some potential in this move. Here's a chance. Well, they got away with it in the end. Norman. Surely. The save.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
He's coming forward with some danger. Let's look at it again. Garcia. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Banana. Garcia. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Looking good, this move. Garcia. Now Podolski. Garcia. Joe. Shot's on! Shot gets blocked. Deflected behind, it will be a corner. Corner swung in. And they have scored! They do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Could be dangerous. And it's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. the challenge. Garcia. Joe. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball.
Shots on here. And that's a goal with class. Regular over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes up. Not quite so when he doesn't.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Takes on the shot!
And that tackle's got in the ball. Pogba. Attacking now. Lions. Looking for teammates in the middle. Beautiful goal. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Barkin. Podolski
coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Delivered into the box.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Now that's gone behind for a corner. It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose. Maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
It's a weak cross, really. Past the first defender.
Quick header and a teammate. Lions. He's coming forward with some danger.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Banana. Podolski. Lions. Into the attacking third. They can play well to intercept. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, this has gone. Free kick. Pogba.